just leaving Princetown and Dartmoor National Park. And the location I want to get to today is a quarry, and it's about an hour's walk away. Or should I say a disused quarry? And I'm thinking this walk is going to take me through some typically Dartmoor-y scenery. Side of this hill is the road from Princetown to Tavistock, and all along both of those routes, which are equally spectacular, are plenty of places to stop and start your walk. Is part of the Dartmoor Way, and it seems to be an old railway. Which I'm pretty glad about, because the surrounding moorland is very soggy. Soldiers in the distance are definitely braving the sogginess. Squally showers here. It's adding to the drama though. So I'm approaching a crossroads in the path. Map indicates I have to branch off to the right a little. This looks like it. And being a quarry we're going to, I'm guessing this is also a railway cutting of some kind. Looks like some old buildings over there. I might come back to those later. We seem to be approaching the quarry. as ever, getting down wasn't that elegant. Do we find us some shelter? As soon as I say shelter, it stops raining. Or maybe not. First vantage point was quite spectacular, but unfortunately it was absolutely pouring down and I was getting wet, so I had to get some shelter and move. Crossing over that little stretch of water there looked treacherous, so I found another way. Doing quite a large loop around the quarry. The path does seem to go all the way around it though. Amazing location. Sadly though, being November, daylight hours are quite short and you've got to be sensible and plan your time wisely. Quite a few people on the main path, but here I think there's more ponies than people. got time to have a look at these old buildings. Fascinating place. Just wish I had more time. However, as I often say, I've now got a reason to come back. Some fantastic views there down the Tamar Valley, Yelverton, and almost as far as Plymouth. None of which you can see on a GoPro in challenging light. Right, I'm not going to film the walk back. We've already seen that bit. However, a couple of days ago, I was back on the Tavistock Road, which you could just about see behind the old buildings back there. I was filming for something else, then the light really kicked off, and I had 30 minutes of outstanding conditions for still photography. If time allows, I'm going to finish this one off with a few of those stills. That was a walk from Princetown to Foggintor Quarry in Dartmoor. I have been your avuncular host. Thanks for watching. don't see that every day.